freaking car does it want to destroy?
You have to go to the back stretch, that really long straightaway.
Yeah,
and there's this part to the right that you could just hit head on.
I was like, something had to do something. So, what happened, Revan?
I didn't know. I thought damage was I
think it was on. Look at me in third. Yeah, fuck you guys.
America.
But that's a Spaniard.
That's what they should play on this game.
America.
It'd be a great game to play.
America.
Six. I was actually happy with my game.
Well, guys, here we go. Welcome.
Now it's gonna be raining. It might be all depressed.
Go back there.
My home on down.
Guys, spoiler alert.
Spoiler alert, it's gonna rain.
Spoiler alert, the voice is low, it's gonna crack multiple times during this one.
What's the weather? It gonna rain! Thanks, Ollie.
Oh, yuck. Boring. It's like a monsoon out there. Look at that.
Stop using vocabulary.
I see a dry line on top of, under the bridge.
That's a nice dry line. Really? Where? Yeah. The bridge.
Under the bridge.
Hey, the Bonnie fan, look all the way to your left.
I see some faggot waving at me.
Time to load my dry setup.
Yeah.
This is gonna be really fun. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Hello, the Bonnie
fan. I set up. Wait. Oh, I was about to say.
Hey, what are you doing in your car?
I see my turbo all the way over there.
I like being in my car. I'm just nodding at you. I'm just. Yeah.
Someone planning on. Are we starting or are we waiting?
I think everybody's just looking.
Yeah, we're all just looking around.
Looking at the Asian that's like right by my car.
Ready to go.
By the
Freddy, Freddy!
My new Xbox hits here.
Bonnie fan, there's someone like. It looks like they're slashing your left rear tire.
Okay, there's some nails under your tire.
Hey, there's a guy working on your left rear tire.
We'll be going to track shortly, be aware.
My engine is like...
Clear.
Oh, I'm scared.
I guess we're okay.
Oh, no.
Boom.
Hold on, double file destroys car.
Back.
I actually practiced for a wet start, so I know what I'm doing.
I kind of did, but not this close.
What can possibly go wrong in this room?
Dive bomb.
Your objective today is to get...
What can possibly go wrong? I think it will go really well.
Being awfully optimistic, Lowe's.
I know.
Of course.
I don't want to wreck, so I'll slide right, go.
Why didn't that one turn?
Oh shit.
Harden fan for podium.
Hell?
Martin fan for podium.
Not anymore, my wing's gone.
The wing is gone?
Looks like the steward have awarded you a time penalty.
Whoa!
Oh!
Okay.
Oh,
go.
Hello.
Please, go.
God damn it, Lowe's.
I wasn't gonna let you go.
You can't tell me you're gonna let me go and then keep it double file. Remember, guys, if you go off track, F1 automatically slows you down now. FIA has advanced their technology that much.
Overtake, now push.
What? Giving Freddy room?
high. Are you high? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's lap 3 anyway.
Now you're double wrong.
I mean, we're expecting the weather to worsen in 99 minutes. I forgot how much of a hell fest it is.
Actually, first sector.
Did we go uphill? I can drive the second sector. It's like, when we go up the first sector and we're going uphill, my car just turns into hell. Like, if we're going up, it's going to go into hell. If we're going down, my car is going.
Oh, come on, what are y'all doing back here? Nasty just, like, turned into Freddy. Of course, me. What else is new?
Nasty even a game chat?
What happened? The battling in a pack.
Oh, back
hit.
Wow.
A broken wing.
Back corner.
Shit.
Hold on. Everybody look up top of the screen.
Okay, DRS enabled due to wet tires.
Is it quick, really? That didn't feel like a quick lap. That didn't feel like a quick lap at all.
Hey, the rain slows. Careful as that.
Oh my god, it's so dark in my room. I feel what it is. I'm sorry.
Surprisingly, I'm.
Oh, well, the rumble strips.
Okay, wet tires for next box.
I haven't made any mistakes. It was all just other people making.
Alright guys, that was a great idea. Let's make F1 cars. When they're in first gear in the rain, never be able to rev. Oh man, we're just gonna rev for 20 bucks.
How
much
are we away just as this is safe?
I lost like all my ground. Take Mr. Home now.
Wet tires for next box.
I don't care, he's Asian. Okay, Kate, I know you're watching, and I have to say, Asians are good. Should I say Asian mingle?
Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty.
Oh, there goes Nasty.
You're on full wet, the next stop is the last if the weather stays like this.
Ah, why the fuck does the rumble strip do it every fucking time? I fucking hate it, dude. You run the goddamn rumble strip and the car won't turn.
Wow, I never drifted so much in my life.
Oh! That was there!
I have no braking in this. If this isn't wet tire material, I hate to see what it is. Okay, I see Martin Fan, he's under me. I saw his name!
Freddy in the lead.
Freddy in third.
Gets in trouble in the opening. He got all caught up with Bobby.
He'd be in
and
third if the goddamn rumble's not.
I know what happened to me. My screen looked like I got hit.
Intermediate tires confirmed. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
I have no breath.
You're on intermediates. Only one stop to go.
Oh my god, I fucking lose 100 goddamn kilometers.
I told you guys I didn't like that about this game. But then it was all like, oh, runoff.
PlayStation had that as happy.
Good job, nice overtake.
Oh, they
wow. They're just like, screw you, deal with it, I'm sitting under my dry paddock. Are you in the corner after the sand trap?
No, it's the hairpin. I can't get into it. I always flog up.
Yeah.
It's not that I can't get into it, I can't get out of it worth damn.
The car behind,
I get out of it.
Car behind is running standard red.
Like second one, I make up an unbelievable amount of time with you guys. It's just like everywhere else on the goddamn track.
It's like, my tires are just...
Oh my god, I'm about to lose through. We're already ahead of Nasty.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god. Hit the rumble strips, barely.
One of your car did that. I return you.
Yeah, his car did do that a couple times.
His car kind of just like...
That's what Bobby's did.
Obviously, that's it.
Every single time I'm purple through water.
Even with my brake thing on rear, it just...
Thank you.
give as much kickback if I shift in a second. Ooh, that was...
15 seconds between you and the car.
I was recording you. I just drifted the entire hairpin. And, well, my mom didn't come with the USB cable until freaking heaven. And then... Where's Alex? New Lowe's is where I'm
Lowe's, you're sitting in fifth. That's not a bad spot.
That's what I'm saying. I could be better, but that one thing I like. Nasty Bobby, like, when you went wide and got into Freddy area. But then, no, after, like, Nasty came in there and just nailed Freddy after that. Hairpin. That's what I want to see from your way. I tried to avoid it, but then... Yeah. Little wing damage.
That was a great idea, to make a sand trap.
Ah! Money's hands down, having a hell of a time. Drift in my car.
And the bracing.
Something about a sand trap.
Goddamn wall.
I'm trying to see how fast I go through each one. Pulling the drift perfectly, but keeping it under control.
That hairpin sucks.
Quite fun.
Aren't a fan for podium.
No.
Well, I just sent it.
My podium chances ended when I got hurt. Probably would have been okay, but it didn't break off part of it.
Sounds like
you were ahead of me.
Had the freezing cold. All the way 30 miles. That pack of three I see in second.
You are 26 seconds.
Or, no, that's the lead pack, isn't it? No more.
Wow, somebody killed that time.
No more dumbass United.
The faster cars to pass.
I'm enjoying the hairpin. Brake and then. Hey, the leaders just went over top of me. Hi.
Oh.
Why are the tires here so hot already? And of course, I lose fucking. Oh my god. Who the fuck placed a sand trap on a goddamn straightaway, honestly?
Bonnie fan. Bonnie fan, sand trap expert.
I will strangle and kill your family.
Are you talking about that sand trap on that, like, on the left going through that wide sweeping corner?
Yeah, fuck. Oh my god. I just kill all the fucking Asians on the world.
Uh-oh.
Paris only is a friend.
I'm pretty...
Video's gonna get flagged.
Yeah, can you then get flagged for the millions of times we called the N-word? I'm just saying.
If you say you're gonna kill all the Asians, all the FBI is gonna start questioning.
The FBI is gonna start watching Revan's videos. They're sitting there in the investigation room in the room. I'm like, yep. Okay, yeah, where does he live?
I will find him.
Comes a drifting in. I hear you.
You've taken sixth place.
Is you up here?
This car is stopped.
I don't know whether I'm a next stop to stay with options or go to Wet. I really don't.
What else is that, you Becker?
Oh, there went that corner.
Oh! God damn it, Martin fan. Oh, there goes my wing.
I lost mine too, dude. Don't worry.
No, I just... Completely door broadsided Labonte's van. Or not Labonte's van, Martin's van.
Oh my god. Fucking grip.
I can't even go through the hairpin.
I lost my goddamn, like, part of my voice. I literally make the get back.
You've lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pits, we'll fit a replacement.
It's getting lighter in turn one.
Some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires. Okay. Our head is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Okay. Whenever I allow a faster car to pass, I always end up running myself into the wall.
Yeah. I figured that out.
Seriously, like, I look behind me, it says allow faster car to pass. Freddy's right on my ass. So I just get out of the way quick.
So
I turn to the... Like, there's nowhere to go except into the wall. Now my wing's gone again.
Almost stopped on the front. Like, entering turn one.
Oh, I love this for real.
Amazing how little bit of wing.
Okay, we need you to make way for the car.
Completely killing Martin Fran in the door. Car actually, like, I could actually drive through the corner. Who is that cluster hump in the last corner?
Yeah, he slid and I had no brakes.
five cars all going on. Finally, they're an option.
How can wet tires not be an optimal temperature? Fuck it up that badly.
I'm an intermediate.
Someone
below me.
Try the chase camera.
I used to
well,
research
it not work.
And kind of switched things. Yeah, I used to race with the chase cam. But then
when 2011 came out.
Yeah, after 11 I kind of I remember the first two seasons. Now in 11, I remember I changed into the car and I got faster. I was like, what? Yeah, it looked like the rain was stopping and then all of a sudden he just like came down. And on the front stretch, it was perfect.
Yeah, I'm good.
Did once because I brought that in mark. Has to be off the base.
Oh, it's not.
Fucking miracle lap. I don't even know how the fuck I got it.
Wow, I didn't even see Martin Fan, like... that was good. I didn't even, like, see him down there.
Blame the number one, what if?
Lucky not running back here. I'm sitting here running.
Lord, I don't... Fucking hooks you. I fucking hate that shit. Ah, fuck.
Problems the Bonnie fans down there is having.
It's like this really black cloud.
Like my life.
What sector are you in? I'll look for that cloud, even though I have a bunch of raindrops.
The Red Bull pit crew are preparing for a stop.
Hey, who just went over?
We're not sure which driver it is yet.
Crap, chicane again. My tires.
There's a slower car just ahead of you.
What did you do?
Like that?
Yeah, I decided to try and see you.
How'd it work?
Well, since I'm kind of losing a lot of ground, I don't
think it's lightening up. Okay. My windshield's kind of clear. Like, turn
Chase
one a few
you.
Laps ago.
I don't understand how that's operating. is amazing how you can be missing a little part of the engine. I'm talking about it could be like a yellow mark.
Are you doing that bad that I gained 11?
You're keeping up with right. Keep pushing.
Oh my god, are you doing that bad?
I deserve
on
that one. Oh, wow. I nearly took out a part of my wing. Like I said, dude, that best lap, I don't even know. The talent is here. How many Freddy's like right here?
As soon as I say that, of course.
Oh wow, freezing glitch,
wow.
Holy shit.
I...
I was getting out of the way, Reshead did that, I had like a massive freezing glitch.
I got it on like lap 2.
Not where I was going, and then I broke my wing again.
Damage yourself.
That was the fifth time I broke my wings, so I'd take it.
Hey, you could borrow some of my wings if you
want. Oh, Martin fan.
Whatever! They both have fans in their name.
I think McLaren has any.
Yeah, but there's a difference.
This point.
Yeah, one's good and one's not. I mean, in NASCAR terms.
Well, actually, we're really vice versa. And I'm going to have one at NASCAR.
Talk about in real life. Mark Martin's better than
yeah, bottom of the line on a championship.
Yeah, but what's he done since then?
Yeah,
at least Mark Martin's still competitive.
That's hilarious.
God,
A-T-G.
Man.
A-T-G. That's all I'm gonna say.
We have got my hopes up. I was like, yeah, somebody can fork!
That's
and then he just pulled away.
That's an absolute shit-fest team.
All the time I can. What if crushing my hopes and dreams?
Wow. Yeah, did you hook the rumble strip?
There goes the rest of my week.
His sector one seems dry in turn one. Oh, as I say that, I'm
going to have Louisiana weather. Get heavy down and forward for about 5 minutes. Stop for like 3. Come back later. Like, right after.
Well, I guess, I'll probably just spectate at this point.
Just throw your car somewhere good. Under the bridge, probably.
You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
Nice to know that this race, I didn't make...
Blue flag condition.
Any...
Let the car immediately behind.
Personal. I didn't make any personal errors.
How the fuck?
I got caught up in other people.
One that says intentional safety cars are against the rules.
Oh! That makes no fun. or no failed attempts at bringing out safety cars home, Cake.
I'm just sitting here on the inside of the hairpin on that huge white sign. Yeah, there goes the bunch.
You're gonna get disqualified.
Folks, I'm moving my car.
First the game will detect if you're in Sector 2.
Oh, God.
First set.
The first set of tires. Here. The first set of tires were dead within the first like five laps. All of a sudden, these things are blasting.
Pretty boring back here in the fifth when the guy is 30 seconds in front of you. 30 seconds behind you. Driving along right
here. Goes. What is? What is?
Whoa!
Hello, Turbo.
Holy vey, that guardrail came close. Oh my. Oh, Moss Pantalone.
Where's Revan?
Tester.
Ooh, who's this? Oh, that would be... Oh, there's Lowe's. Lowe's.
Ow. That wasn't the ear-raping noise. That was just like a little click.
Like, someone told me glass.
But this one echoes in your ear. I'd like to be able to... Ah, well, there goes someone. There, how the fuck did that even
happen? Woo! Baby, I'm hanging on.
Ready? Bobby.
There's enough fuel to run in high mix mode.
Damn, I'm gonna lap down.
Turn fuel to rich. Fuel to rich.
America!
How you doing, buddy? Man?
Wanna fucking look at me.
Did Martin Fan just, like, give me the bird when I drive by?
Oh no, they ruined my car! Actually a great spot. I mean, there's the sign is so gigantic.
This gap, you're 29 seconds behind the next car.
I'm on the... Like, there's a huge area on the inside of the hairpin with a gigantic sign that you could just sit on and watch. Oh, it's like a UBS sign or whatever it says. And then there's like a construction vehicle right behind me.
You can hear my tire squealing. And they're in that corner. Terrible. And Martin Van just gave me the bird as I go by.
Oh yeah.
Considered a personal goal of mine that I every time I just tap the brake, I save it. I haven't lost a wing on my own. Because the only ring I lost was to the Martin. Personal victory. Down inside.
Personal victory for you or for me? Oh, really?
To know that I didn't destroy my own way.
Oh.
Now that I'm used to once the car gets a little sideways hitting me. I can't say I'm getting fist out of like 6.
Ah! God damn it!
I'm getting fist out of. can't believe that movie. Hey, Martin fan, move.
Hey, you'll see on the map.
There you are, way off in the... It's like a giant open area. And then he's sitting right there. Bobby, have you been lapped? Here's the leader. Catching him in. Oh, okay, so you're the... Alright, good, then you're next. Hey, I tied my lap. Hey! I had like three bad laps.
The gap to the car ahead is 29 plus.
Off turn one, I think he's done. Yeah, it's only 9 o'clock, wow. I gotta go watch the person to me. Aw, screw you, Hairpin. Travel, how are you doing?
Wow, McLaren, good job with the two.
It's like the battle for the podium.
There is no battle for the podium, you jackass.
There's quite a gap between you and the car.
I you were...
29 seconds.
I hit it.
Revan, follow la la la, the leader behind. Freddy's in the lead. Where are you now, Martin fan? I don't see you.
Well, did you ever shut up?
This is like, where's Martin fan?
Oh, I see him now.
I didn't see him. Where was he? Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's getting a good tour of the track. Are you just out for another Sunday drive?
Lowe's, do you really ever shut up? Goddamn.
What?
Like, I swear to God, Bob Barsha and the fucking speed crew have commented on that. Happened in this entire race.
Having fun. Push, push, push!
I'm pretty sure you know. High race that David Hollis has in the last 16 years.
Well, I haven't voice cracked, have I?
I don't give a shit if your voice cracking. You're annoying the shit out of us.
You're the only one annoyed because you're having problems.
Back up to speed. Wave blue condition.
Really? Because I heard through the grapevine.
It's a big grapevine.
You're currently 25 seconds behind
grapevine.
The next car.
Pretty and picky. Just like my song.
What? Push, push, push!
And shift though.
Who the hell is that in the middle of the road?
I'm gonna get you.
It's Martin fan.
Maybe 12 seconds back, but I'm gonna get you.
Maybe a lap down, but I'm gonna get you.
Time to close in 14 minutes on turbo.
15 minutes?
Get the trap.
dragging really long.
Last time I looked, it was lap 30 or 21. Down the beach.
I don't know what's worse, the fact that I'm driving like shit, or the fact that I'm having a Lonely Island marathon over here.
Both.
Hey, Martin fan, did you bring your SPF?
Yep.
Come, he's at the beach, look.
I'm gonna put my headset down, cause that app blew my mind. That was a cake level right there.
Something happened to Freddy just now, because he's super slow. Sector coming to Hairpin. Sure, Revan already figured that out, because he probably gained it.
What lap are you guys on?
I just unlap myself. Good now. Oh.
Here's a good place.
Something happened in sector.
Looks like the car ahead has a puncture.
Hashtag.
Oh, this is that. This is like the perfect spectator place.
Whoa!
Huh. Oh, there you go.
Wee!
Not making the shot. A little safety vehicle.
Caution when rejoining track.
Put a stun air right there, buddy. Don't let me pass, Bobby.
Looks like Revan's in the wind.
Good job, back up to speed now. Blue flag no longer applied.
Yeah, it's all pressing on the track that wasn't Martin.
Fucking
thing.
Tired of finishing the second every guy. I think it's screwing the last lap this time, it seems. Fuck, dude.
Okay, you're
27
seconds behind the car.
It's ironic.
Seconds.
I don't know where I'm getting it.
Oh, I could wreck you if you want, but I don't really want to do that.
Let's bring out a safety car, Victory.
Oh,
Revan's upside down! Revan's upside down! Bonnie Pan's taking the lead!
So Bonnie Pan blows a tire, he's cartwheeling.
NASCAR, goddammit.
I hope Dale's up.
We're still racing, y'all.
I love how the leaders catch in sector one, the worst sector to let people
Why does this have to happen every fucking race? Look, there's the fastest lap.
I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home.
I literally made up about 4 seconds in one.
Louise next.
Yeah, I've said that since fucking Monza.
Yeah, I get to be in Revan's video now.
I hate Korea.
Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind.
You can run to do like a whole. Finish right now.
Seriously, sick of finishing second.
You've taken some slight damage to the front wing. You should be okay to stay out. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Back up to speed. Wave blue conditions no longer apply.
Problem I had with Martin Fan. That's the only problem. Rest was good. Car paused too, like almost.
That was sideways, and I didn't know. I had to.
Nice to see another Ferrari car instead of me. Plug in my new Xbox, man.
Don't need a break for that. Great, I'm getting second for points, but I would just want to fucking win.
I could win too.
I don't know, what if at least you've won.
That's 8 points. Good job.
America!
Funny, what happened to your Mexican flag?
It was bringing me down. Any wet bags rooting for me.
GG!
You know how Alonso had a fake look on his face as he
How do I still gain XP after all of that?